Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys, for your daily energies, career situation and relationship. Libras, we are picking few cards randomly, guys. So first, for your general energies, Libras, I'll be picking three cards. Then for your relationship, three more cards. And for your career situation, Libras, again three more cards. So we will open these cards as we proceed, guys. Libras, and I also have a weekly reading coming up, guys, hereafter, so you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with your general energies. We will turn these cards first. So it's Ace of Earth, Ten of Air, and Hierophant. So these are the cards for your general energies first, guys. So these cards may relate to your career situation or your personal life situation, guys. So some kind of a new beginning is coming in your life today, guys, and you are seeing that concrete success in certain things, maybe in your career, whatever choices that you have chose or the path you have taken. It is giving you that prosperity and abundance today, and you are really happy how things are coming towards you, guys, how things are aligning perfectly. And also in your situation, maybe for some of you, you may be interested in taking up some kind of a spiritual practice, maybe meditation or chanting. You are turning to some kind of spiritual comfort rituals that are comforting you. And if you are not yet into some kind of a practice, guys, Libras, you can take it up, because that is going to bring about a great change in you, bring that greater potential in work and in your personal life. So it is going to help you out a lot to channel your energy, so you can take that up, guys. So, and something is coming to an end, maybe the way you have perceived your situation, or maybe whatever you were doing, or maybe in this connection, in this love, you have learned so much, you have experienced so much, and with the lessons learned, you are come to an understanding that you are going to behave differently today. So a change in the way you behave or react to that situation or respond to that challenging situation. So you have a deeper knowledge of what is going on. So this may be something to do with your relationship, Libra. So you have a better understanding today, and you are not worried. You are just embracing the new change coming in this relationship. Maybe it may be a challenging situation, but whatever it is, you have that serenity, because you are accepting that situation as it is. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So let's see what are these cards. It's Seven of Fire. So these are for your relationship, guys. Six of Water and King of Fire. So these are the cards for your relationship. So with these cards, Libras, in your situation, guys, you are maybe for some of you, you are still thinking about your past relationship, yearning for those good old days, maybe with that past person, and you are not ready to acknowledge what is right there in front of you. So maybe for some of you, you may be in a breakup and there is someone interested in you, but you are not ready to accept that love, accept that connection. You have not moved on from the past. This may be the energy, guys. Or for some of you, you are already in a new relationship, but still you are comparing with that past relationship, trying to do things the same way and have that same kind of bond or same kind of experience. But it is time you need to heal, guys, from that past situation. So only when you heal authentically, you will be able to enjoy that happiness that is there today. And you have to stop rekindling that past emotions to have a proper connection today, guys. And I also see that this person is a very inspiring and a very nurturing person. So they are helping you a lot. Helping you a lot in healing from this past experience, guys. And you are really patient. Maybe if it is their energy, your person, they are healing from the past, you are simply patient, waiting for things to fall into place, waiting for them to come back to you. So you are waiting for this person to realize your love and realize, understand this love and understand that faith and bond you have towards them. So you are waiting, or they are waiting for you. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. And they are really patient, having that endurance. So whatever they feel, they are just letting all that go, and they are here for love, and they love you truly, guys. Libras, that is what I see. So this person you are in connection with, they have that true love on you. So that is what I see, guys. So let's see what are these cards for your career situation. Fool, Strength, and Nine of Air. So with these cards in your career situation, again we see that Strength card. It just means that you have that endurance and grit to go that distance. So you are strong. So whatever obstacles that are that you are expecting or that are there in your situation, you have that determination to overcome all that, and you are moving positively no matter what your situation is. And you have that faith and confidence, and you are ready to risk anything, maybe in life or maybe in this work situation, to attain that benefit, to attain that goal, whatever you have. So you are ready to risk anything for that changes or your success in your career situation, guys. And I also see that all that negativity you had, maybe fear or maybe some negative thoughts, whatever it is, that is changing, and you are seeing new possibilities in your career situation, guys, Libras. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards, Libras, and that is the reading for today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.